Three, four.
Since the age of 18, ain't nobody gonna stop me, cause it's always been my dream to wake up in the morning and see how many people called just to say how great my concert was the night before. Before anything can happen, let's prepare for what I need.
Leadership means being the person that's not afraid to stand up for what you believe in, and to be mature, be responsible, and be the kind to be a leader, to be the kind of person that can be themselves and do the right thing, and hopefully, you know, lead people to do good in their community.
You can help impact your community by just like helping someone out that needs help, whether it's in the classroom or just outside of school. If someone's having difficulties in their life, just help them get through it. And then you can also just like go out and do things to just help the community and just do your part to help out.
Leadership's like providing like a good example for other people to aspire to. I mean, you can do anything as little as helping an old lady across the street and just setting an example for them.
Leadership means to me using your platform to influence individuals in a positive way.
It's basically for me setting a good example for the younger classroom so they have a nice role model to look at.
We truly believe they're leaders and that they don't know leaders. Take it to another level and really influence their peers and their community in a positive way, and really go out and try to establish some things that not only themselves personally can have an impact, but maybe an initiative or something can have a bigger impact.
I'm hoping to be able to go back to my school and show people that being a leader means a lot, and that you need to show people how to be better in their community.
I just hope to bring back the leadership roles, the fun that I have here to my school.
Leadership means being able to lead a community into something greater than what we are today. I can impact my community by giving great ideas on what we need to do to change, and not only giving good ideas but starting.
Start a trend.
Break a trend.
Start a trend.
Break a trend. Start a trend.
Be a leader! I just feel so ready.